Cat lovers are again in the firing line, this time in the Rangitike district, which includes the towns of Martin, Bulls and Taihape. The local council there wants to limit the number of cats in each urban household to just three, following complaints about noise and odour. Ryan Boswell reports.
William Partridge loves cats. He owns four and can't understand why Rangitike residents should have to give up any of their precious pets.
To make a statutory number, I don't think is necessary, quite honestly.
Today, the Rangitike District Council put forward a proposed bylaw which would restrict the number of cats each urban home could have to three.
Technically, yes it is, but we're not going to count people's cats. We don't care how many cats they've got. So long as the cats are happy, the neighbours are happy and everybody else is happy.
While there are no issues at present, Chalky Leary says they've had complaints about noise and odour in the past and the council simply wants the power to act and it has the support of a local cat breeder.
So much breeding is going on there and they're running loose and they're not. People are not bothering to fix the bloody things up, given, you know, neutered and spayed. So you're going to get more problems, it'll be like rabbits.
It follows Gareth Morgan's plan to ban all cats in the Wellington suburb of Karori to protect our native species. But his organisation says the council's plan is too hard to police.
That's why ultimately you need to move towards a system of registering, chipping and neutering all cats so that you can actually enforce these things.
William Partridge argues the SPCA already takes care of cats that aren't being well kept. And in winter,
the cats are only eating the ones that are going to die anyway, because a well-fed, alert native bird does not get caught by cats.
Cat lovers might find the new bylaw hard to digest, but will be given the chance to have a say. Ryan Boswell, One News.
Speaking of having a say, do you think more than three is a crowd when it comes to cats in your house? Here it is. Have your say on onenews.co.nz.